Hitman Edward Haffey, a 59-year-old with a long criminal record, waited in her home to return with a claw hammer. He attacked her with the claw hammer, but Susan fought back. Using her trauma-trained self-defense instincts, she wrestled Haffey to the ground, biting his arm, flank, thigh, and genitals, and ultimately choked him to death.